future is happening now. By analyzing the human proteome, that is the set of all the proteins, we'll be able to detect and diagnose diseases much better than before. 20 years ago, people thought it was enough to study the genome of an organism, but the genome is largely fixed at birth, so it doesn't change over the life course of an organism. But now we know that it's really in the proteome where all the action happens. Like with these creatures, they have the same genome, but very different proteomes. It's clear which tells you more about the real shape of the organisms. Over the last 25 years, I've been working on methods to analyze the proteome. What we do is we take the proteins from the patients and we chop them up into small pieces called peptides. And those peptides get separated on very fine columns. At the end of those columns, they are electrosprayed and they are brought into a mass spectrometer where they are counted and identified by fragmenting them. For the quantification, we use the SILAC method, and this introduces a subtle mass shift by heavy isotopes. And with this, we can perfectly quantify the proteins. And we use the clinical knowledge graph to map them onto known diseases. So what we want is to reach the patient, to benefit the patient. And for this, we need to interest industry, and they need a patent, otherwise they won't invest. What we're hoping to develop with the proteomics is like a powerful radar, where we can see precisely the disease that the given patient has, how they should be treated, and whether the treatment has an effect. So instead of flying blind, we're flying with a very powerful radar. Our dream is that this will be the future of medicine.